I recall when I first heard about the death of Justin Barber's wife. She was only 27, April Stacy Barber. The two were walking along the beach in Ponte Vedra Beach, Florida, when he, the sole survivor of the attack, says that a loud and angry man ran up to them on the beach. Nobody else saw the loud and angry man, but this loud and angry man runs up to them and opens fire. Now, the wife, just beautiful, April Stacy Barber, was shot to death. And amazingly, Justin Barber lives.